It looks like this quarantine is already lasting until summer, so let's get busy with some spring and summer wine reviews.